Yesterday evening completed his second dose of remdesivir. He's tolerated that infusion well. We've been monitoring for any potential side effects, and he has had none that we can tell. His liver and kidney function have remained normal, and we continue to plan to use a five-day course of remdesivir.
Congratulations, Amy.